It's so mathematical, not only in the grafo of things, but in the movements as well, that many of the phrases are musically one way and danced a different way, so it goes over the music as well, but then ends at the same time. So I think mathematically it's really interesting that way, with the formations, with groups of five on one side and, you know, six or seven on the other side, instead of being totally symmetrical.
Right.
But it does make Four Temperaments especially unusual that way, I think.